Of all the beautiful creations on the planet, nothing is more exciting than humanity. We are all created with an equal DNA, which means that we all have different fingerprints, different voices, different physical characteristics, different talents and abilities. It is these differences that make us who we are, memorable, unique, and one of a kind. The interview process among job seekers has a lot in common. Similar educational level, employment history, and past achievements. However, all employers are looking for this special person to join their team. In other words, they make the intangible decision what makes the candidate unique. What makes you different from the rest of the band? Do you know how to properly promote your uniqueness in a job interview? In this lesson, you will learn techniques to help you master the interview process while making a lasting impression on potential employers. 20th century American actor Will Rogers once said that you never get a second chance to make a first impression. These statements will resonate with anyone who has ever walked away with discomfort from an interview, as if they didn't say enough or didn't make a strong impression. Successful interviewers don't happen on the company, they are a different result of an effective strategy. Remember that everyone can be equally qualified in the technical aspect of the position. Therefore, the employer will remember most of all about you from talking about you. The number one question that employers ask is, why should you be considered compared to other candidates? Some people ask the question this way. Tell me, what makes you a one-of-a-kind candidate? Your response may determine whatever you receive, an offer later or a rejection later. Therefore, you must provide for this answer. Our four-step process will allow you to answer this and many other questions in a creative, comprehensive and confident manner we call in Boating Technical. Here's how it works. First, you convince your potential employer of your courage. This will be in our abbreviation for a board. Everyone loves courage in a team, so express your courage in the following areas. Willingness to explore new opportunities and unafraid to learn new things, and courageous enough to ask questions and confidence enough to receive constructive feedback. This is about how we respect firefighters, police officers, and military personnel for their bravery, a trait that almost everyone admired, including potential and pro lawyers. Those who can demonstrate courage and high qualities in interview will always stand out from the rest. Consider communication to your courage as follows. One of the traits my previous employer recognized in me was my courage. I have never been afraid to make new rules, make decisions. I strive to show these qualities in this position if I am hired. Ask questions or get feedback, even if the feedback was not favorable. It is a reminder also of the importance of obedience, following directions, and quickly understanding and follow the rules. The rules and regulations, processed and decisions to work hard to let your potential employer know what you are comfortable following the instructions and do exactly what you are told again. Military personnel are known for following orders given to them by their superiors, and quality performance is expected in almost any civil work environment. Please report it all follows. I am afraid I will Immediately review the employer handbook to make sure I provide all the details related to my position. Plus, I look forward to learning every training tool available to be an example of excellence. So the correct execution of how obedience was formulated, the next step is business adaptability. There will be changes and the need for flexibility will always exist. So let your prospective employers know what you can adjust to. This can be unforeseen business events, including but not limited to working longer hours, taking more or less roles in travel, and making other sacrifices necessary for organizational success. Your prospective employer should know that you are comfortable with the change. Communicate your adaptability as follows. One of my greatest strengths is my ability to adapt to a rapidly changing environment, no matter how often my roles and responsibilities change. I am glad to adapt. In this way, you will show that you are useful to the employer. This will be the success of the whole team.